Pressbooks is a do-it-yourself book design and production platform that you can use to beautifully format your books for ebook stores and print-on-demand services, allowing you to easily get your writing into a form you can share and sell while avoiding the costs of expensive ebook developers and book designers. We'll show you the 5 easy steps to getting started with Pressbooks, including creating your Pressbooks account and your first book, adding your book information, adding and organizing the text of your book, choosing a theme to customize the look of your writing, and exporting your book into multiple file formats you can use for ebook retailers and print-on-demand services. Let's get started. You can register for an account at Pressbooks.com. To register, you will need to provide an email address as well as choosing a username and password. If you're ready to create your first book right away, choose the option to Register My Book Now as you complete the form. You can add the details about your new book on the book info page. This information, otherwise known as metadata, includes information such as the title, author name, publication date, publisher, copyright information, and an ebook cover image. Some of this information, like the book title and author, are mandatory as Pressbooks uses these details to build necessary parts of your book, but many fields are optional, so you can choose which apply most to your situation. Adding and organizing the text of your book can be done from the organized page. This is where you can access all of your chapters and content in order to create, revise, or reorganize your text. You'll see 3 main parts of your book on this page: front matter, chapters, and back matter. Front matter text might include your introduction, foreword, dedication, and more. Chapters make up the main part of your book. The main body can be broken into different parts, allowing you to group related chapters together and give readers a clearer picture of the structure of your book. The back matter could include elements you're used to seeing at the end of books, like an epilogue, author's note, appendix, index, and more. Beyond writing directly in Pressbooks using the Pressbooks Visual Editor, there are several ways of actually importing your manuscript or other content into Pressbooks. This includes copying and pasting your text into the editor, or importing from sources like a Microsoft Word file or a WordPress site. Importing Word files will keep all of your basic formatting, but to make sure that Pressbooks retains all of your headings and chapter titles, be sure to use the built-in Styles function within Word to indicate all of your headers, subheaders, and any other organization so that your formatting is reflected in Pressbooks. This will allow Pressbooks to correctly identify the chapters and sections of your manuscript and automatically organize them accordingly in Pressbooks. Pressbooks offers more than 20 professionally designed book templates, which we call themes, allowing you to customize the final appearance of your book. The theme will change the typeface of your text and the chapter title page design, among other features. These themes Pressbooks offers span a large range of genres, from textbooks and monographs to science fiction and romance, allowing you to find the perfect match for the tone of your book. Pressbooks will automatically create what is called a webbook, which allows readers to access your book online through a web browser. But if you're looking to send your book to a publisher, use a print-on-demand service to create physical copies of your book, or sell your ebook through popular online retailers, we have you covered. Pressbooks can export into PDF for print-on-demand services and popular ebook formats like EPUB or Mobi to upload directly to online booksellers. Pressbooks exported files include a watermark in advertisements by default, so if you plan on sending off exported files to retailers or publishers, be sure to upgrade your book to remove these for your final professional product. Those are the 5 easy steps to creating a book with Pressbooks, but if you have more questions, check out our comprehensive Pressbooks user guide, knowledge base, or other video tutorials to get you on the path to creating beautiful, professional books. If you have any questions about how to use Pressbooks, check out the Pressbooks guide at guide.pressbooks.com.